now we are about to dive into Aquarium Park, Act 1. Of Aquarium Park. Now for Act 3 of Aquarium Park, I apologize! That was not my best. it's Act 4 of Aquarium Park. Act 4.
In the unlikely event of an emergency, please find the nearest escape.
Aquarium Park. Thank you. Alright, and now for Act 6 of Aquarium Park. After that will be the boss. Plays out the same as the boss from Sweet Mountain, only underwater. Just like the boss of Sweet Mountain, I'm gonna need the thrill whip for this. Curses. Okay. I can do that again. Watch me use this yellow drill whisk to end this robot's whole career. Of Asteroid Coaster.
The Black Hole Parade starts in 5 minutes.
There we go. Well, that just happened.
Crazy!
Here we go. Act 6 of Asteroid Coaster. Reminds me of, I know it's one of the bosses from Strider. There we go. Coaster, which is basically the same as the boss from Starlight Carnival. Someone told me I'm gonna need that orange rocket with. End this boss's whole career. All right, we now at the home stretch. Act 1 of Terminal Velocity. This is the final zone of the game. final stage of the game, I might add. Now we got all the bugs again. That looks like our old friend from Aquarium Park is back for round two! Come on.
Never speak of this!
Here we go. Boss of terminal velocity, welcome to the final boss of this game. Better after the travesty that was Act 1 here.
Thank you. color blaster.
Time we end this, egghead, once and for all. Final prism blaster. Conquered the egg shuttle. And we get the trophy long haul. We did it. We have conquered the egg shuttle. So, that's it. With the egg shuttle done, we are finished with Sonic Colors Ultimate. The remastering of Sonic Colors, originally released on a Nintendo Wii and Nintendo DS. Thank you so much for watching. If y'all like this video as well as all the other videos I've done on this video, on this game before then, for this video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell for notifications. It really means a lot to me. And as always, I will see y'all in the next video. So until then, ta-ta, and thank you.